So here's an example of the effect of the envelope generator on the LFO. And it's affecting the low frequency oscillator, which is then affecting the cutoff frequency of the filter.